154-pound belt.
You see, in two places, the right hand landing perfectly.
That looks like Zab Judo when he got knocked down.
Sometimes he lunged with that punch, but when he threw them straight,